And also late breaking, Chesapeake's energy outlook takes a big drop.
Moody's Investor Service just lowered the outlook from stable to negative, citing a large funding gap within the company. The service also says Chesapeake is vulnerable because of further declines in natural gas and is facing scrutiny because CEO Aubrey McClendon has stepped down as company board chairman. And that's not all. A shareholder is also suing the company. And Paul, it's all over Chesapeake's corporate jet policy.
That's right, Jessica. This is a 37-page document I have right here. It was filed on behalf of this woman in Virginia. She claims Chesapeake wasted millions of dollars by allowing senior executives and board members to use jets for personal trips. The lawsuit has state energy workers concerned.
Chesapeake is a big part of this industry, a very good corporate citizen, and I look forward to having all that behind them.
Well, this was just one of many lawsuits filed against Chesapeake in the last few weeks. The company's shares today closed at $17.48. That is up for the day, but down $6 since the first of the year.